January 21st, 2012. Next story. We talk about sensitivity. I like the song by Ralph Tresvant. Talking about man with sensitivity. Now let's talk about the Republican primaries in South Carolina. They're going all the way out to discredit one another. Of course, three have dropped out. Huntsman, Michelle Bachmann, and of course, the last one, Rick Perry. And Rick Perry gave his votes to Newt Gingrich. So far, Newt Gingrich is winning in five counties of South Carolina. Now, during their debate in South Carolina, Newt Gingrich, the man of sensitivity, was saying, enough about throwing the dirt, mud-slinging about my wife. How many wives I got? And mistress, and open marriage. Let's talk about the employment, unemployment, and these black people. They're not working. They're unemployed. And Jerry is, he don't want dirt to be slinged on him when he talks about black people and what's going on, why they're unemployed, and these black people are on poverty and food stamp. And all that good stuff. What? Call the kettle black, does it? Yeah. You know, South Carolina, they're so sensitive about things, about Mitt Romney becoming a Mormon, about somebody else and their religion. They can raise the Dick Swing flag. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They can be going across the Dixie line. Get with the Dukes of Hazzard. Just the good old boys doing their debates. They fight in the system against Obama. Well, it doesn't matter which Republican is going to go against Obama. They're all going to lose. Even the former Cuban president Fidel Castro said the robot could beat Obama. Republicans. So now, I'll be back tomorrow. Let's talk about what's going on in Nigeria and why the situation has just gotten worse. Yes, not the suspect of the church bombing at the door in a movie. Now, we got the whole place bombing up in Cambridge.